Welcome to our next Wandering Walks of Wonder campus tour. Today, we're headed to Baldwin City, Kansas and Baker University. Baker University is a private liberal arts college. It was founded in 1858 as the first four-year university in Kansas. It is named for Osmon Cleander Baker, a distinguished scholar and bishop of what is now the United Methodist Church. Our walk begins in front of Case Library. Case Library is a native limestone structure that was built from 1904 to 1907, and it's near the southwestern corner of Baker University. The building was designed by a professional architect from Vincennes, Indiana, and the plans were altered by a Baker professor before construction began. Prior to its construction, books for the school were housed in part of the science building, Parmenter Hall. The building is named for a university trustee from 1883 to 1921, whose name was Judge Nelson E. Case. Case donated initial seed money for its construction in 1898. Andrew Carnegie contributed $25,000 for the construction of the building in 1906, plus an additional $12,000 for books and equipment. Baker University was chartered on February 12, 1858 by the Kansas Territorial Legislature. The first classes were held in Old Castle Hall, a two-story building that was originally intended to be a temporary home for the school. In 1871, Parmenter Hall was built, and Old Castle Hall was used for a variety of purposes, including a president's home, a mill, student board housing, public school, and storage facility. Baker University has a rich history of academic excellence. In 1865, the university was awarded a land-grant charter from the United States Congress. This allowed the university to receive federal funding for the construction of new buildings and the purchase of land. Baker was also one of the first colleges in the United States to offer a degree in home economics. The university has also been involved in a number of significant events in American history. During the Civil War, Baker University served as a hospital for Union soldiers. In 1867, the university hosted the first meeting of the Kansas State Teachers Association, and in 1879, Baker University was the site of the first women's basketball game in the United States. We're now headed towards Clarice L. Osborne Memorial Chapel. This chapel was originally built in 1864 in Sproxton, England. The chapel was then moved here to Baker University stone by stone in 1996 to serve as the spiritual center of the university. Robert R. Osborne generously provided the funding to dismantle, ship, and rebuild the chapel, which was renamed to honor his wife, Clarice. Behind the chapel is the Ivan L. Boyd Arboretum. The conversion of the campus from a predominantly grassland community to a woody landscape began in 1874 with the planting of catalpas and maple trees. The Arboretum was formally established in 1978. In 2011, Baker was the first university in Kansas to earn the Tree Campus USA distinction from the Arbor Day Foundation for its commitment to promoting healthy trees and engaging students and staff in the spirit of conservation. We are now walking through the King Arthur's Court class gate. Baker University's class of 1891 began the tradition of naming itself and at graduation bequeathing its title to the incoming freshman class. Incoming students officially enter campus on Traditions Night through their class gate. When they graduate, they depart Baker the same way through their gate. To our right is the Dr. Patricia Long Student Center. The Long Student Center, named for Baker's 28th president, offers a welcoming social environment and is home to the Student Union University bookstore, a dining hall, a student lounge, and a coffee shop. Ahead of us is one of the most important and most recognizable buildings on campus, and that is the Parmenter Hall. Parmenter Hall's distinctive tower above its roof makes Baker University building easy to find across the entire campus. The building was constructed in 1865 to 1871. The building's claim to fame is that President Abraham Lincoln donated $100 towards its construction. This is supposedly the only such donation Lincoln ever made to a university. On display on the second floor is the Baldwin State Bank ledger from President Lincoln's donation towards the construction of the building. The bell tower at the top wasn't added until 1882. The building was known as Science Hall by 1912. This gymnasium and auditorium was an addition to the Baldwin City School that was funded by a 1942 Works Progress Administration project that was designed to provide employment during the Great Depression. The school itself that we saw as we were walking along was constructed in 1922, and the new gymnasium and auditorium cost $72,000 to build, and it features the streamlined art modern style of construction. We are now headed towards the Owens Musical Arts Building. Owens is home to Baker's music program, which includes McKibben Recital Hall, an audiovisual room, a band room, a piano laboratory, and several practice rooms. Thank you. To our left is the Collins Library. In addition to the library and its special collection, Collins Library houses the Student Academic Success Center, computer classrooms, an active distance learning room, as well as 24-hour information commons in the lower lobby. As part of the Collins Library, the Spencer Wing houses the Baker University and the Kansas United Methodist Archives, as well as the Quayle Bible Collection. I hope you've enjoyed this tour of Baker University here in Baldwin City, Kansas. Make sure to hit that like and subscribe button, and we'll see you on our next tour. Take care now. Bye.